Silvertoni. Heritage Village was created in 1997 in Old Shindaga Historical Neighborhood in Dubai, close to the Diving Village, to embrace the heritage events and to display a live image of the old traditional life in UAE. It represents the components of wild, marine and mountain life, where the visitor can identify closely the old traditional customs of the country and the special characteristics of old houses, handicrafts, patterns and forms of living in UAE. It is owned and managed by Dubai Culture and Arts Authority. Working hours at Dubai Heritage Village are Sunday to Thursday, that is 8 a.m. to 10 in the night, and on Friday and Saturday from 3 p.m. to 10 p.m. Thank you. heritage village of Dubai consists of tourist attraction, that is diving village, desert village and family productivity village. A must place to understand the ancient trade and pearl diving. The ancient place and trade was brought to life by desert tents with camels. Trained guides take you around traditional crafts. It was very informative and even better, there is no fee. I spent a lovely day all alone myself. The visit to the diving village and desert heritage was worth watching. Dubai heritage and diving villages are built to acquaint tourists with the region's traditional arts, customs and architecture. Exhibitions in the diving village illuminate Dubai's historical significance as a pearling nation, while potters and weavers practice their traditional crafts at Barasti stalls set up in the heritage village. Now you can imagine the good food, hookah pipes being smoked by man and woman alike in traditional dress, all happening at hundreds of tables along the river into the wee hours of the nights under sparkling cafe lights, and you get the idea. Pretty special and authentic, especially since I had never been in the Middle East and I felt like I was capturing the old ancient times of UAE. I strolled along the waterfront to see the Barasti Huts, old coffee house, handicraft souk and pearl diving displays at the Heritage and Diving Village, a recreation of the fishing village that once stood here. A short walk along Dubai Creek to reach to the Heritage Village gives an insight to the grand houses of years gone by. From Heritage Village you can have a view, a panoramic view of the entire Dubai Creek and Deira at a distance. You can watch the Abra, that is boats of old Dubai, still transporting people from Bar Dubai Creek to the Deira side. The view is enchanting, very beautiful, stunning. If you happen to be in Dubai, the visit to this heritage village is a must.